DNS server and find out why they're getting the wrong IP address. That is a really common assumption, and the reason why is because the host file is not being used in most environments.